Thank you at HECMA for changing our uniforms and listening to our suggestions. Our voice made a difference.
Our parents can use the convenience of their home to pay for school fees and activities online through our payment portal.
My child is in middle school. Thank you, Al-Hikma, for introducing the e-communication tool. I can communicate with the homeroom teacher instantly online and get prompt replies to my concerns.
Grade 6 students create an outdoor seating area that provides power using solar energy panels. Students can charge their laptops while enjoying the outdoor.
Thank you, Al-Hikma, for organizing the STEM fair.
We learned a lot through creating scientific projects coupled with math, technology, and engineering skills.
Working in a group and creating robots with solar energy panels is something that we will never forget.
It was a great cultural experience to visit Spain this year with the students. Learning about cultures and traveling on school trips promotes students' responsibility and self-independence.
It's all about movies this week. Our students created short movies using their creative and innovation skills and displayed them during the film festival day.
Thank you, HECMA School, for introducing the mobile app. Now I can get all school news on time on my smartphone.
We worked on 20 global projects, part of the 2020 program, while partnering with other schools overseas.
This activity helped develop our perspectives, sharpen our research skills, and enhance our communication skills. It's fascinating to be part of such a global environment.
Our students work on publishing their poems, essays, short stories in English language. It has been energizing to see their thoughts and creative writing being published in a book.
My child in KG. Thank you, Al-Hikma, for sending emails and SMS messages to us to aware us about all activities and school news.
Thank you, Al-Hikma, for publishing our art masterpieces. We are very proud to see our talents and work published.
Thank you, Al-Hikma, for providing us with e-lesson planner software. We can easily plan our lessons and remotely and efficiently.
Thank you, Al-Hikma, for introducing canteen cash cards. We no longer need to worry about using cash at school.
My child is in high school. Thank you, Al-Hikma, for introducing online progress reports. I can access my child's academic progress on a weekly basis.
We enjoyed our English play this year of David Copperfield. It was great to use our talents, drama, music, and literature with self-confidence and motivation.
Our parents can enjoy the financing facilities provided to them through SmartBank. They can get education loans to help them with tuition payments.
My child is in elementary, and I would like to say thank you for Al-Hikma for publishing our kids' news in local news and on Instagram. It makes us to be proud to see our kids engaged in lifelong learning activities.
We are proud of our students for their high achievements in sports for this academic year.
This year, AHIS sports teams participated in different tournaments
against other schools and academies in Bahrain.
Students competed in various different sports, such as basketball, soccer,
volleyball, handball,
and track and field for both boys and girls.
AHIS proudly achieved 27 cups and 57 medals with all team categories.